What zone do you think it is? Like some kind of Northwest Commonwealth?
So, did you ever get that quest, dog, for the Silver Shroud?
What, man?
The quest?
Nah, man. I'm still in the fucking one.
Damn, he might be in a glitch.
I got the one for the Silver Shroud, but I killed one person, and it won't give me anybody else.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, at least you can get it.
It's just a picture of the map. What the map does, it has a key based on like points of interest, magazines, bobbleheads, stuff like that. Mm-hmm.
Some guy named Kaz, go with Dark. You can fight some bird.
Move, you fat cunt. Jesus,
you're goddamn right.
Graduate tonight and get to take on missions like this on my own. Squire, reporting for duty, sir.
You know, Kyle, get off of shit. People are trying to sleep here. They're going to sleep on the ground and all.
Stay close. You'll do fine.
Get out of them. Yes, sir. That's it, Kyle. I don't give a fuck.
That's it, bitch.
Why is it not opening up my workshop now? Blah blah. People gonna be sleeping on the ground today.
I got 12 people in my settlement now.
I know, right? Look at all of them right now. They're just all fucking standing here in the middle of a fucking swamp.
That kind of rock
has 12. The most I've ever had is that co-op place. They had 14, and I have no clue how, because the resources aren't adequate there.
Exactly. Here, there's nothing. Like, I just put in beds. They have no food here, and they're just all here standing in a fucking room. I'm putting a shit ton of carrots in right now. Guys gonna have some carrot fucking stew.
Yeah, I have 12 people at the castle, and 12 people at the sanctuary.
Shut your mouth, not shut the fuck up, I just like
that. So, like, if he was bored and getting off.
Follow him up. Follow him down.